Double
Dragon.
Your boy AMENZ.
Just liking.
Back with some new heat for y'all today.
You heard what she said.
Let's get it, man.
How y'all doing today? Mo Boxing. Hajime and Ippo.
We here.
It sound like Hippo so bad. I want to say Hippo, but it's not.
Yeah.
Even though it starts with an H and the last name is an Ippo.
I can see where you're going with that.
Hippo.
I can see where you're going with that. You know what I'm saying? But we're going to start doing these, y'all, two episodes. You know what I'm saying? Once we get accustomed to the schedule, rev these up. You know what I'm saying? Be expecting two episodes at a time.
Yeah.
Instead of one. So
hopefully y'all like that change. You know what I'm saying?
Big facts.
And if you want to see these episodes even earlier, we're further ahead right now on Patreon.
Facts.
So go ahead, check out the Patreon.
Let's get it, man. But I'm excited, man. Boxing anime, first episode was dope.
Yeah, it was.
I enjoyed the relationship Ippo had with his mom and their business and stuff. Like, his mom's a strong woman,
W bro. Mom. She buff. I don't know if I don't like the strong women, though. I commend strong women.
But you can't be with no physical, strong woman.
It's too much muscle for me.
What if she got all of the qualities you looking for?
What qualities you talking about?
Want to have sex all the time.
She gonna break my thing.
That's what you wanted.
I want my break. I want to be, you know what I'm saying, stallion and good thing. I mean, I feel like a stallion is cool, but not no ultimate warrior type of girl. Like, I'm good on that TV. Come on, like it, let's go now. I'm like, okay. Like, nah, I can't be doing all that.
That's too strong for me. What is she like, still feminine and all of that type of stuff?
She can't be swole.
The fact that you see her muscle is a turnoff.
Muscles don't, but I'm talking about them cut like she like one of them, like pit bulls or something. Man. Like, yeah, like, come on.
Mom not like that.
No, she not like that. I'm just talking about I can't date a girl that's like,
yeah, that's
like,
that. Yeah, that's swole. Fine. I mean, that's fine.
Super swole woman. I can't do them. I'm sorry, it's not my type.
But his mom and stuff, she's kind of
tall. She looks stocky. And, yeah.
Yeah.
She probably got that WAP.
Okay.
You don't think she got the WAP?
She probably do, but it's like, you didn't never know. If you wouldn't give her a time of day.
Nah, she knocked on my door. I was like, hey, liking, what's up? Can you help me carry this fish crate? I'm like, yeah. And she just so happened to bend over and she got that FAP. It's wraps.
That's crazy.
What?
Well, man. So what if she was like the swole type? As you said, but then did that.
That's what I'm saying. The ones that I don't like that super swole, she ain't that swole. She a little swole, but I'm saying she throw that fat. It's rap.
That's wild.
You know what I'm saying? I have a long list of qualifications. You know what I'm saying? We here for episode two, not for what liking's trying to do. You know what I'm saying?
Come on. Sorry.
You ready to start yourself second episode?
I thought you said thanks.
What the hell?
Oh, shoot.
You ready to run it up?
Did you say anything?
About what?
About the episode.
Yeah, yeah. I said, I'll talk about, you know, he's talking about his mom. And then,
yeah, he about to start fighting. He got a mentor, boxing probably for free.
He got to catch the leaves.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
But he'll train him for free?
Who, me or him?
Him, the mentor.
He don't got no money, unless he get money from his mom. But his mom, like, she's struggling.
But yeah, man.
I ain't trying to count my dude's pocket. He really look like he got it. That's all I'm saying.
Yeah.
You think he got it?
Yeah, I think he got it. Find a way. But yeah, man. Hey, I'm excited, man. Episode two. Ready to get into it.
Let's run it up. Yeah. Fruits of labor. Ten leaves? That's one. Wait for all of them to fall. Oh, then you kind of let them go.
Like, snap.
I would, like, kind of hold them and grab them with, like, my fingers or something. And just store it. You know what I'm saying?
This tree ain't finna have no more leaves.
Well, you can grab them, put them in one hand.
Yeah.
We've been doing it for like 20 minutes.
Like a school, but you home? Oh, you gotta stop.
They must have upgraded the audio because they got like pretty good audio. When him running out this way, I was hearing him over here.
Oh.
Yeah, I didn't expect him to do that unless they fixed it. Makonochi. You gotta get that work in. Everybody's sleeping.
Right. The snap.
Art style pretty dope though to be back from so long ago.
Yeah.
He trying to smash his mama.
Dang, that's dedication right there.
How the hell are you looking? How the hell are you seeing that stuff in the dark?
Yeah, too. How many days pass?
Hey, new sign? Dear Ippo, you are grounded for not helping me. W moms.
And she gonna come to all his fights. Dang, it's already been a week. So I need that sound. Did he grab more than one at the same time?
Man, I've tapped into my powers.
Throw the jabs. He probably had 20 or something by the time he get back.
The dude came back right on time.
Well, don't forget, like, act like you don't know what we're talking about. It's been about to catch the whole tree.
Please watch me carefully. Let all the leaves fall, damn.
It's an intermission?
Gotta be.
He jabbing him up right there. This dude talking about like, he kind of. He probably gave him something that was like so hard to do.
This can't be just an amateur. It's my analytical.
That's just slowing me down. That's the trick. He actually can explain how he did it too.
He said
jab. We're about to go crazy. I thought he was gonna say
both. I thought it was both hands too.
He did it with just his left hand.
Break his hand?
You said, hold on. He kicked him.
That running part. Can't do it. Hate running.
No, his feet hurting holding it on the dress.
What type of hairstyle is that? To never leave it alone?
Oh, it's a pay-per-view fight coming on tonight. Javante Davis.
He fight?
Yep.
Oh, dear. I gotta watch that.
They got Takamura. Oh, badger. He about to hit him. Oh.
What kind of a letdown is that? I'm dead.
He said that like.
Hey.
You ain't even seen him.
Trainer, you'd think they have more of a like a
eye for that.
Yeah, like just calm down and try to see.
This could be crazy losing to him and he just like bowing and being so nice.
Mm-hmm.
But then a mop your anus. Nah, don't back down.
Yeah, he's an experience.
Sparring.
Prepare about to bop this dude. Can't go home now. Can you get some headgear or something?
Come on, Ippo.
Okay, I'm alright. Got headgear, he good.
About that, Miata. You know, stuff be going down when it's sparring. You be hearing about a lot, like in real life too.
Mm-hmm.
Like, man, I beat him up in sparring. 16.
Freaking prodigy. Oh, that's what you mean. I'm
like, man, he beating pro boxers?
Bob and weave. You can beat him with some speed.
He's still clinging on to that. It's only four rounds?
Yeah, I've been doing it. Easy clean it. Damn.
Testing the abs.
Operation Turtle.
Why are you looking like that?
Like this dude.
Why is he fighting like a like freaking...
Yeah, damn.
That man getting a rude awakening.
He needs some milk.
He got hit for...
Gotta protect the body, man.
You say he was a what? Hey, yo.
Heck, you know.
It's about to go.
Probably so, yeah. The conclusion of the fight. Yeesh, my man got that gut punch. Couldn't remember what happened after that.
Got bopped. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, he's learning. He just learning.
Yeah.
I was surprised that he started swinging like this though.
Yeah, especially if you watch matches, like you've been doing a new thing. But I can understand you not being in your right head.
Yeah.
Going into that for the first time, so he probably just got to remember.
Yeah.
To like, you know what I'm saying, follow the techniques that he do know.
Big facts. You know what I'm saying? But this Miata dude kind of cold at the same age. Mm-hmm. So they probably be fighting around the same, probably the same weight.
He would probably be the Sasuke of this story or something. You know what I'm saying?
Possibly.
The emo guy.
Hey. It's cool, man. Also, proud of the mom for like respecting Ippo's like passion and stuff like that, and not like trying to force him and overwork him to be all about the business.
Yeah, like, encouragement.
Yeah, so I like that. I like when parents do that for their kids, man. I feel like that's the best way to go.
Same.
Not force them into shit, man. But
she believes in him.
Facts, man. Fire episode. You know what I'm saying? Ready to get to the next one.
Let's go.
That boy out here swinging.
Turtle.
As soon as he did that, got caught. Oh, the body size must be like, them bugs are effective, bro.
He probably know what happened next. This man even wearing no gear.
He durable. Oh, he got a little willpower.
So I get hit in the stomach again.
Nah, he doing a Muhammad Ali. He probably not both of y'all.
He about to start getting used to them, like, all right, not that bad.
Dang. Come on, Ippo! Facts! Man, your corner importantly, having somebody to encourage you.
True. Blow my eardrum out.
Talk to him.
What hairstyle is that?
We got the curls with the waves on top.
I ain't see him throw a punch yet.
Ain't the chief in it? Come on, Ippo.
Took a couple of them.
Eat those. Use your feet. Good shit, Nick. Good shit, Nick.
Oh,
do it with a little boy style.
Yeah. Dang it.
Ippo.
He ain't going down, so that's improvement.
Oh, please don't say that. No!
Man, they ain't gave him no shining light. He good. Yeah. Okay.
What the? He said, my God. He said, my God. The bell.
Yeah, at this point, he actually stopped. Rubbing on my leg like that. Yeah.
I feel like he took the right better than the left.
He got practice. Yeah, whole concussion.
Emotional, damn it.
Roll to the wrong thing. Ooh, he probably about to get him good.
Right, you already know how to catch the leaves. Here come that jab. Yeah. He about to hit him with that leaf jab. To grab a leaf. Not yet. Just a little more. He's in range. Yeah. Whoa. We've been doing this for days. Dang it. We ain't worked on the right yet. We ain't worked on the right yet. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
In the sandbag, yeah. He trained
it. He gonna put him in the airlock.
Oh yeah! Oh
yeah! Yep. Oh my god.
Come on, Ippo! Sister!
He getting saved by this build too many times.
I don't expect Ippo to beat him, but if he can land a punch, let him stop him. That'd be cool.
Now everybody talking about it.
Hey. Freak y'all. Death jab. Good. Yeah, I just wanted to hit him. Just he ain't got a win, but just hit him.
Yeah, give him combo.
Ippo going in, bro.
I hope not.
He about to lay Ippo out, bro.
Oh, God. Oh, God. I am. Oh, no. He's going to hold it or something.
And chin shots, huh? Do what I tell you to do. Willpower. Oh yeah, he gonna be hard to beat when he start getting in matches.
Freaking durable.
Yeah.
Yes, man, the termination is ridiculous.
I love Takamura's like edit, bro. He got what it takes. Oh, yeah, run. Run, you bitch, snitch.
Hey man, it's out of mind, bro. I don't know what to tell him. He gonna come right up to him.
Ippo! That man pulled a Luffy? He not thinking straight. He landed hit in.
That man got made the stallion knees.
Damn, you see the red background. You know what that mean?
Damn. You did good though the first time. Yeah. How that dude like damn.
Oh yeah, when he gets stronger, they gonna have to have a rematch.
Hey, what are you watching? Hey, you got that bro.
I'll make a box out of you.
I gotta be somebody, but
damn, he bruised like that. Damn, Ippo just inspired him. Everybody right there.
You gotta pay no fee or nothing.
Come on, Ippo. You did great, Ippo.
Been accepted somewhere.
Damn. I hope nothing happens to his mom, bro.
Yeah, he's gonna be homeless or something. Room with him. The man got green.
Fire episode, man.
That's dope, man. Fire. Standing up. It kind of definitely reminded me a lot of the anime scene where like a lot of characters be standing up and don't be falling down.
Yep.
Yeah. I wonder if they got it from this, but I don't know. They probably didn't. They probably didn't.
Yeah. I love when characters do that. That's what made me think about Luffy.
Yeah.
When he was not falling down. But, oh, man. I don't know, G. I'm starting to feel sorry.
Sorry for who?
For you.
Why you feel sorry for me?
This anime, I feel like it's going to be one of those hype ones, and it's going to bring out a lot of hype in me.
I've gotten through the other sports one. I'll be fine.
Oh, no. This motherfucker heating up. This motherfucker heating up. I think we should go try boxing again.
I think you're going to say that, too. Sure. Let's go. That's fine.
It's inspired me to want to do it, even just for, like, just working out in general. Boxing, when it comes to cardio and stuff, like, that's helpful with, like, your cardiovascular system, your heart rate, you know what I'm saying, losing weight and all of that. It's like we hitting two birds at one stone, you know what I'm saying?
True.
Then we could go around the lake, do some runs or something like that.
Rocky Balboa scenes or something.
Catch some leaves maybe in the trees. We ain't got to do the leaves part. But yeah, man, it was crazy, bro. I'm excited. I'm excited about Hajime and Ippo, man. This man already cold and showing this amount of, like you said, grit and stuff. Mm-hmm. And he ain't even, like, skilled her yet. He fought a trained, skilled person, Miata, who's well, respected and revered, and freaking bruised this shit.
He's got, like, that natural, like, homegrown type of strength and like grit pretty much, you know.
Yeah,
with his, not training but just doing all the stuff, he's working with his mom, and then he got a good trainer too, so facts. And I think I like the fact that he follows instructions well.
Yeah,
even if it'll kind of get him like a gut punch, he still kind of follows it.
Yeah,
it actually kind of works too, so yeah,
that's why it's always important to find like your why on mm-hmm. things, like why you want to do certain things, because when you backs against the wall and you about to get knocked down, like what's going to help you, encourage you to keep you lifted.
That's true.
And stay up. And the fact that he wanted to be the boxer, be passionate about it. Every time he's about to fall down, that's what lifted him up.
Kept you know staying up. Stuff dope.
Fire, man.
If he's going to land a punch, that stuff going to be kind of dope.
I feel like if he would have landed a punch, he probably would have knocked Miata out. Man. That's probably why they ain't let him hit him.
You don't know. We just got to see.
Hey, man. Fire. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe.
Make sure y'all check these videos out on our Patreon before we put them on YouTube.
Thanks. Double checking out.
Peace.